Yo, so you guys have probably heard about Spawn. He is a superhero who used to be a CIA agent who then was given supernatural abilities and now uses his supernatural abilities in order to fight crime. Now, there's a public domain character named Lady Satan, and Lady Satan also was like a spy who then later developed like supernatural powers and uses her supernatural powers to be a superhero. Both characters kind of have a black and red color scheme, as well as a long draping red cape, and both of them do fight supernatural elements. They also both kind of have a like satanic name in a way, because Spawn is short for like Hellspawn, and Lady Satan, I mean, hers is very obvious within its name, Lady Satan. Essentially, what I'm trying to say is that Lady Satan is like a public domain Spawn-esque character. Like, if you want to write a story that's essentially a Spawn story about like someone who has the skills of a super spy but has supernatural powers and fights supernatural enemies, you can use Lady Satan, who's public domain, anyone can use the character for anything, instead of having to use Spawn. Just wanted to put that out there. I'm currently interested in making a public domain edited image repository of Lady Satan images so that you can very easily create your own Lady Satan comics. Right now, I'm just reviewing the character, learning more about her. I'm also reading some Spawn. It might give me some inspiration for like cool Lady Satan stories since they are fairly similar characters, and Spawn has a longer running history than Lady Satan does. So it would be useful to just learn more about how to write this kind of character. But anyways, let me know your thoughts on this in the comment section below and on our Discord. Thank you all for watching. Peace. Chicka-dick-gah.